Last night, Russian armed forces delivered a concentrated strike with sea-based long-range high-precision weapons at the points of temporary deployment of the Ukrainian armed forces personnel and foreign mercenaries, as well as at the storage of foreign-made armored vehicles. All assigned objects were hit. The target has been reached. The strategic reserves of the enemy suffered significant damage.
Russians are hitting us. That's how they love us. I'm sorry for those people who were killed. They were young. So sorry for them. This is terrible. They hit civilians. Civilian people.
Mr.